What is good?
Let's try and get this.
Back again with your old mate Mark. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things. And enjoy the video.
By 10 more times, I mean I do it until I get it. But I don't think I'm going to get it. Cause that doesn't count. Does it look like crap? Straight through the bar. That's gonna do it for downtown. Now, another reason Skater XL beats out Session is multiplayer. Like, I would have never found Telly Jackson on Instagram if I didn't meet him on the actual game and him show me how it's done. Sure, this is based off of actual contest map. Can't remember which one. Yokosawa, maybe. Made the gap. I'ma count it. Come in, switch. Oh, I didn't get it. Disappear through the wall. No, not double. It's just not letting me get it. Hang on, let's go multiplayer again. See what other maps are popping. Just this one, Oshawa Arena by Brooksy. Just Oshawa. steps out. Okay. The old Tampa or the new Tampa? I think I'm hosting this one. Because it does not look like there's anyone else here. Bad choice. Not today, bub. There we go. Over the wall. Guess you could call it a feeble grind. I wouldn't call it a comeback. See if I can get the big launch up to the railing on this map. Nope, not like that. No, not like that. Do it right. Damn, boy. So earlier versions of this map, this is actually possible to hit this transfer from the quarter pipe up to the railing here, and you go freaking woo, and then boo, and it's awesome, and it's fun, and it's cool. But not today. Buttholes be button. Oh, I don't even think I can clear the channel gap. No, sir. Just can't be done. Can't be done by me. I'm sure there are 100 people out there that actually can do it. Just not one of them. Yeah, it's a pretty accurate copy. I don't know why it put me in my own room. Apparently me and this other dude are the only ones playing at the moment. Now we get to go to the big room.